know, not very low, but a low, comfortable position that you want. And we're going to try and do the same thing that we just did the last time at the bottom. So low position, using a lot of your knees and ankles, not a lot of hips. Smoothly transitioning from ski to skis.
Thank you.